If you are the one who loves tangy taste, then you have to try this easy tangy raw mango drink prepared from Totapuri mangoes. Normally people roast and boil the mangoes, then prepare mango juice, which is popularly known as aam ka panna. I'm not going to do any of those. Let's get started. Here I'm using Totapuri mango, which has a very unique tangy taste, and it is best in taste when it is raw and green. Sugar, salt, cardamom powder, and pepper powder. All these according to the required taste. Let's peel the outer skin and cut into smaller pieces for easy grinding. Thanks to my wife Sheila, who is helping me to grind while I am behind the camera. Let's transfer all this to the jar. Cut mango pieces. Sugar. Cardamom powder. Pepper powder. Salt. Add 2 glasses of water gradually and grind it well. This juice tastes better if it is watery rather than pulpy. So strain this properly and nicely. Don't make it thick, let it be watery and thin. Add some ice cubes, or else you can refrigerate it for some time and later serve it chilled. Totapuri mango juice is ready to serve. Do try this at your home and let me know your comments. This is Vinay Vangur, signing off for now. Thank you. Thanks for your time.